Hey, Jacob with the Pool Supply here. Just wanted to give you guys a quick video of how to get your aqualink back online when it goes offline. This happens sometimes like when you get a new router or say you change your password to your router or just something happens, you know, where it's just, something will make your internet change. So pretty much what we're going to do is see the red light. That means offline. So what we're going to do is go out to our aqualink antenna outside and we're going to actually open up the antenna. And what you're going to do is there's a little switch inside. If you can see right there, it says Wi-Fi and wired. You're going to switch that thing back and forth a couple times, and you're going to leave it on Wi-Fi. This is what resets the whole antenna to where you can actually reprogram it to whatever the new router settings are for your new router or however it is. So then you put it all back together. You go back to the app. It still says the red light. So what you need to do is go to your settings in your iPad, iPhone, Android. And what you're going to do is iAqualink will show up. It takes a little bit of time. So what I'll actually do probably is just reset my Wi-Fi, turn it off, turn it on, and then it should actually... Oh, yep, there it was actually. So let's go ahead and click on iAqualink HFH. So when you reset it, that's what pulls up. So now you can click on that. And then iAqualink will take over your screen to where once it's connected, it'll let you reassign the Wi-Fi username and password. So here it goes, takes over my screen automatically. You do nothing. So it's just the settings will pop up. And so pretty much Pool Boy is what I want to attach to. So I'm going to click Pool Boy. And then I type in my password, which is extremely case sensitive. So make sure you type in the correct one, case sensitive. Just type in Zodiac 69. And then what we'll do is exit out of this screen. You can exit at any time, just like the connection and progress screen tells you. So we're going to go back to our iAqualink app. And then what it'll do is it's going to take probably a couple minutes to refresh. So what we'll do is we're going to manually try to refresh it a couple times. So just click on My Pool, then click Refresh a couple times. And then when the red light turns green, that means you're back online. That means everything works successfully, and then everything goes back online. So here, let's try this one more time. I think we'll be good. Perfect. Green light's good. That means we are back online. So that is how you update your router settings on your iAqualink app so you can get your iAqualink back online with your new router or new password or new name or however you want to do it. So thank you for choosing ePoolSupply and thank you for watching.